Yo, yo, what is up and welcome back. My name's Joe Tuck and I'm a Cleveland, Ohio-based artist. Being a Cleveland artist, I like to do Cleveland things. So when I was asked to paint a vintage Lyman boat, a company with a rich history that was originally founded in Cleveland in 1875, there was no way I could say no. Now, my pieces are usually a multi-layered stencil over a bold single-colored background, but that just didn't feel right for this piece. The boat is still a stencil, but a boat needs water, and water needs a landscape. So without any further ado, it's time to channel my inner Bob Ross, put a 13-layer stencil over a landscape, and make one of the most unique pieces I've done. Let's get into it. So it's the next day here, and she's a doozy. This might be one of the hardest stencil layers I've ever cut. There's so many tiny pieces. Hands cramping up, eyes are getting squinty. You know what? It'll be worth it. We'll get through it. The layer is done. Nine more to go. I started out by tracing where the boat stencil was going to end up as an anchor point for the rest of the painting. From there, I roughly sketched out the rest of the elements and put down an orange wash to complement all the blue in the piece. Next, I blocked in colors, not focusing on any detail yet. That'll come, but I like to get the whole canvas covered in paint first. This is where I started adding some details, building them up bit by bit. The water will all be done later, so that's why those mistakes aren't fixed yet. Time for more detail.
This is the breakwall. For those of you that don't know, Lake Erie is a relatively shallow lake, actually the shallowest of the Great Lakes, which causes it to get very rough and choppy. The breakwall is in place to keep the rough waves further out to protect boats, docks, land, etc. Finally, it's stencil time. I saved the water for last so I could add in all the reflections, including the boats, at the same time. Again, I started off blocking in where all the reflections would be and built up the detail a little bit at a time. Just gotta add the flag.
How this piece turned out and getting to branch out from just stenciling. Plus, I got to ride on a boat. Who doesn't love that? Anyways, like this video if you enjoyed it and leave a comment below. I can be found on Instagram at TheRealJoeTuck for more art. And don't forget to subscribe because I have a lot of cool things coming up. As always, it's been real, it's been fun, it's been real fun. Peace.